Hello everyone, this is a new Windows, and for the first time I will use this program called Microsoft Edge or Windows Explorer just to download Chrome. So this is the only thing we use, this just to download Google Chrome, and after that you close and never use again. So this is the thing I want to show you today. I use this Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge to download Chrome. Thank you, and don't forget to subscribe and put like.